feelings. Many things that I have learned from so many people in my life. My family, who I hold dear. My friends, just as dear. For it speaks not only of respect, it talks of identity, who I am. It talks about domestic violence, issues that some may have faced. It talks about love, the love that my family and friends have shown me, all the experience that I have experienced. That's why I say these words do not come from my tongue alone. And I must thank everyone in my life for helping me compose this piece, this poem that I'm about to share with you today.